Eagles.
You have a love angel.
Oh, bad luck.
Right.
You get it.
Not for me.
The Human League had their first top 48 of the spring of 1981 with which song? First top 48 for the Human League. 1981. Wasn't that one? That wasn't their first, I'm afraid. Sound of the Crowd. Sound of the Crowd. Which chart act had hits in the 90s with the song? Sailing on the Seven Seas, Pandora's Box, and Walking on the Milky Way. It's in the 90s. Sailing on the Seven Seas, Pandora's Box, Walking on the Milky Way. It's Orchestral Maneuvers in the Dark.
Oh, I should know that.
Okay, here's a bonus question. Kids are alright. This song entitled Kids reached the top 40 in 2008. Please name the group that released it. Name the group, please.
No.
Okay, MGMT. Okay, finally, released in 1981. What's the title of the last studio album by ABBA? Last studio album by ABBA, 1981.
Knowing Me, Knowing You?
Wasn't that one, I'm afraid? No, it was The Visitors. Right. At 9 points. So, a little under your norm there, Judy, but nine's done enough to win in the bar. So, let's find out. Neil Cosgrove joins us from Hampshire. First of all, nice bit of Alphaville.